So, as promised, I'm speaking about a new feathered dinosaur discovered. The name, I believe, is Aurornis zwei. Not quite sure how to pronounce it, 100%. The picture is the one used in this video, if you look at it. It is a feathered dinosaur, one of the most primitive ones, they're saying, in the article. It has four wings, feathers. Looks a lot like a bird, except it's got a long tail, teeth, and clawed hands, like that of a theropod dinosaur. So this is definitely kind of exciting and interesting. You know, this year we're supposed to, you know, want to know what the creationists think of this. You know, they're always trying to say that, you know, evolution didn't happen, but it's getting harder and harder for them to argue birds didn't come from dinosaurs, or as I like to say, modern dinosaurs didn't come from primitive dinosaurs, because always fossils keep popping up. And it's exactly where it's been predicted. Why is it that the type of dinosaurs that was predicted to evolve into birds keep showing all the features of birds, like feathers, including one I've shown in this video also, that we've actually been able to tell the color of the feathers. So what's going on? How is it that these dinosaurs just happen to look like they have feathers? I mean, you can't keep making these arguments that it's just fluke or it's artifacts. There's so many Archaeopteryxes that show it. Some feathered dinosaurs draw it extremely well. So what is it going to happen now? Do we have to accept this and just deny the rest? Or are they going to continue to deny it?